So we at Lakeland felt we were a little bit behind on our implementation of EHR. So we decided that we would have a speed to value approach to implementation. One of the key things that we thought we needed for that is to know what we were going to get out of it. You know, the board gave us approved $60 million for a 5-year implementation, and they said, what's going to be our return on investment, both in quality metrics and financial metrics? So we needed to use a structure to do it. We hired a consultant to help us that had experience with other organizations to help us identify those key performance indicators or the areas that we needed to focus where we would see the value. It's an ongoing process. It's a team that exists today. It started right after go live, and I actually asked for volunteers from my implementation team to be partners with our operational partners or our users and an executive sponsor to make sure that we were keeping track, finding out what the baseline metric was, keeping track of our progress, and making sure that we were doing the process improvement necessary to achieve the KPI value that we were looking for. We have documented so far in the first year $5.4 million benefit from so far a $37 million investment. But we think that's closer to $10 million because we haven't added the meaningful use dollars, which is one-time payments for, you know, 3 years. Nonetheless, we have to add that to that. So at the end of the day, we believe that we're going to get the money that we invested in the EHR. We're looking to get like at least $37 million out of it.